This small bank has an... There's an ex... Get it? Let's bring this cargo...
Okay, so here's the deal. The components are kept in high-security cooling containers somewhere in the storage yard. We don't know where, so you need to figure that shit out when you get there. But first, you need to prepare a refrigerated transport. The clock starts ticking as soon as the components are out in the open, so you need to haul ass to get them to the transport. Take too long, and they'll start to degrade and lose value, and we don't like that. I kept an eye on you for some time now. If all this works out, maybe we can do business again in the future. Now, do what you need to do to get ready. I'll see you on the other side.
Inside the warehouse. The obvious way is to go past the guard booths, but maybe there's an alternative.
The components are kept in high security cooling containers somewhere in the storage yard. We don't know where, so you need to figure that shit out when you get there. But first, you need to prepare a refrigerated transport. The clock starts ticking as soon as the components are out in the open, so you need to haul ass to get them to the transport. Take too long, and they'll start to degrade.
Inside the warehouse. The obvious way is to go past the guard booths, but maybe there's an alternative.
Camera! Watch the camera. Camera over there. Camera. Watch the camera. Watch the camera. Camera.
The components we're after start degrading as soon as they're at room temperature. We'll need a refrigerated truck to get them out of here. Find one. Then, look for crates of liquid nitrogen to get it nice and cool for transport.
camera over there. Stay off the camera.
All right, we know where the components
camera.
Are. But we're going to need a refrigerated transport to get them out of here.
Check the save. There's someone there. God. Stay off the
camera. Okay, so the components are in the west storage yard. Check it out. See if you can find a way inside. Are in the west storage yard, but there doesn't appear to be an easy way in. Grab the zipline bag and set it up in a high enough position.
Watch the camera. All right. God. I see a camera. It's a camera.
Snap pictures of the container's serial numbers. I'll compare them with the intel from the hacked computer.
camera over there. It's a camera.
Watch the camera.
That's not the right container. You can open it up to see if there's anything worth taking, but you need to keep looking for the tech.
Mask up.
Time to put the game face on, buddies.
Watch the guard.
That's the right container.
I see a camera.
But you're gonna need a digital key to unlock it. Somebody around here probably has one.
Heard that?
Stay off the camera.
You guys heard that?
That's not the one.
It's a camera.
See if there's anything of value inside. Otherwise, keep looking for the components.
Stay off the camera.
Well, what was that noise?
Yo, hey there. I've taken a hypnosis class and I need somebody to practice on. You're getting very sleepy. Is it working? Hello?
Yeah, I can see that. That's good to hear.
Don't shoot!
Cops on the way. They're in 30 seconds. The cops are deploying naders.
Dropping now. Watch your heads.
All right, people. Here come the cops. Apply the thermite to the door.
killed the fucking
site! Don't even try! Give up! I'm bulletproof!
I got rid of the goddamn shield!
You're fucking done!
Killed the sniper.
Just give up! Step away! Give up!
Shield's dead!
Drop it a bag of armor here.
Prepared.
Got that for support.
shield take the hit. I got our
blast. I got the blast.
Bad.
Going postal.
Zappers no more.
We have everything we need. You can check for any additional valuables as a bonus. Otherwise, secure the fucking shield.
All right. I had some of my associates do a little digging on Mason Laurent. He's a rattlesnake, that fella. As far as anyone can tell, he makes his home in this here penthouse. You can expect some darn tough security, given his background. Wouldn't be surprised if he had private guards on staff, bunch of custom security, hidden vaults, panic rooms, the whole nine yards. We got word the encryption keys you're after are stored on a small hard drive. Probably locked up in a vault or someplace. Remember, this Laurent fella kept off everybody's radar for a long time. He's the cautious type, so keep your wits about you, and good luck.
That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right.
Guard. Let's play.
According to our intel, the encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden.
It's a card.
Guard.
Seems they have a smart home setup, meaning the bedroom door is connected to the local network. Get me a strong enough Wi-Fi signal, and I'll hack the door locks.
the card.
It's a camera. See a camera.
Let's kick some ass.
Watch the guard.
Hold it!
I can swear I just saw something.
Hold it!
This is Central. Please respond.
I just thought of a joke. Want to hear it? So, the security guard's IQ test came back. It was negative.
Everything all right over there? Makes sense.
Watch the camera.
Hear me?
the zapper. I got rid of the goddamn shield.
Good. The cops are pulling away. But keep your masks on. This isn't over yet.
Got the key card.
Yes, that's it. Now get to the office.
Kill the cloaker.
Lawbreakers, surrender. I got you covered. Don't even try it.
Zappers no more.
Looks like there's a panic room hidden inside the office. Find it. Find a switch or something. Get a drill going. Get a drill on it.
Right! This is more like it.
You have 30 seconds until the assault. Lock and load.
Cloaker's gone. Killed the fucking cloaker!
Guess they ran out of cops. But stay focused. They'll be back before you know it.
Get past me!
Yeah.
Kill the bulldozer!
Joker's dead!
Thanks.
Almost there. 30 seconds.
Bloody bulldozer!